Guys, I'm a Tesla fan, but this is one of the worst things I've seen full self-driving do. All right, we're supposed to be turning right here, but for some reason we get in the left lane. Look, you can see the computer trying to decide whether it's going to go left or right, but here's the problem. The computer knows that it's in the left turn lane. So it knows it's in the left turn lane, but it needs to go right. So what's it going to do? Yeah, you guessed it.
Oh no. So bad.